Most of the food products we consume have traveled many kilometers before they land into our plates. Paradoxically, local farmers have trouble selling their products. By buying local, we reduce travel and therefore spend less energy while encouraging the local economy. The neighborhood house will serve as an exchange place between local producer and inhabitants. We wish to encourage the trade and promote them. Another interesting alternative would be to produce our own fruit and vegetables. However, not everyone has access to a green and cultivable space. Around the neighborhood house, we will set up vegetable garden available. Experts will be able to transmit their knowledge to help the inhabitants grow delicious produce.